Keep spending most of our lives living in the Gangsta's.